Turn on folder sharing. Select the folder you want to share and right mouse click. Click Properties. Click Share. Click Share. Click Advanced Settings. Click Permissions. Having everyone here is not enough. You need actual users or administrators here. Folder sharing part is done. Now back to Android phone or tablet. Open Chrome browser. Download and install the 1.3.2 instead of 1.4.0. Install and open it. Tap Add Folder. Enter IP or host name in host edit box. Enter user and password. Select the folder. Tap Set Folder. Tap Save. Now you can leave this app. Now let's download Music Player app. Search and install Music Player for Android TV. Open it. Tap Open Tree to select folder. Tap CIFS Document Provider to select a network drive and use this folder. Long press on it and build metadata index. This may take a long time but can increase overall performance. Wait until it's done. Let's navigate into folders when it's done. List of folders with music files. All covers are retrieved from songs. Try to change the view to list view. Some people may prefer this. Enter a folder to see list of songs inside. Tap to play. Let's try the player controls. Tap back to return to the list. The song continues to play. Let's try the library. It lets you to access songs in a database way. For example, you can see all songs in a list. You can play a song and turn on shuffle here. It's very convenient for listening to all songs in a random order. If you return to home, music continues to play. To stop it, tap back for twice to close the app.